Coming up next, it's a flyweight matchup between Demetrius, Mighty Mouse Johnson, and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this flyweight fight. Hercules is 20. Johnson is 29. Hercules is 4. Demetrius Johnson. Hercules.
You ready?
Let's go. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for Johnson. Hercules is much taller than his opponent tonight. How can he use that to be successful in tonight's fight?
Keeping his opponent at the end of his strikes and making sure that his head is out of distance of return strikes.
Johnson gets hit with the kick.
Looks for the head kick.
Ah, nice slip and rip by Johnson. Joe, we're a minute into the fight, and we've yet to see either fighter really start to engage.
Neither guy has really established himself yet. Both guys are trying to find their timing, trying to figure out what their opponents bring to the table.
Good shot now to the body.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Oh, big right hand. Man, he just missed. Big connection with the elbow.
Under three on the clock, round one.
He is really finding his range with that uppercut.
Absolutely, Joe. That uppercut has been lethal.
He's looking to set that uppercut up.
Keep moving side to side. I see that
overhand coming. Nice left hook to the body. He really turned that over well.
Those are vicious.
That was a nice jab.
Jackson with the combination.
Misses with the head kick.
Nice punch by Johnson. Man, he just slipped that right hand. Hey, 90 seconds. And a nice jab.
Very rare technique. You don't see too many guys throwing that sidekick.
Oh, he got rocked! Oh, my goodness!
Big hammer fists.
This is nasty. And it is over. Wow!
Big ground and pound KO.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here, and he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 52 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Jackson!
Hercules wins by knockout. This flyweight fight. Hercules is 2 years his elder. He is 5 inches taller. He will have a 6-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC flyweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Fighting out of Boston, Massachusetts, Jackson. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
Big Daddy.
There you go, first Hercules. You ready? You ready? Let's
and
go.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Hercules. White trunks for Big Daddy. Joey comes in with the reach advantage, and you know part of his game plan is to utilize his jab and keep his opponent on the outside.
And he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important. He's landing a lot of
uppercuts. Oh, he's rocked here early. Oh! Oh! Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Hard uppercut to the head. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Both men looking to do damage early. He's trying to get back to that uppercut. That's been an effective strike for him. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
There it is again.
There's some guys that just have a hole in their game for one particular technique. They may look bulletproof up until, you know, you try one thing on them and it just works over and over again.
Under three on the clock, round one.
Big left hand.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Right hand.
Oh! Huge uppercut.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Whoa! There's beautiful a big left hand.
Big left hand.
And he's back on his feet. Good combinations. 45 seconds.
Vicious shot to the body.
Nice uppercut. Vicious
nasty elbow.
Elbow
lands to the head.
20 seconds.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot.
To work at the finish of this round.
Beautiful strike here, lands on target. Here's a powerful punch that devastates. And here we see some excellent striking. Great power on that punt.
Jenny getting a set for round two.
Here you go, second round. You ready? You ready?
Let's round go. Two is underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Heavy hands. Hercules with the combination. Elbow rocks it.
Elbow lands. He is in trouble. He's stunned.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight. He scores with a huge left.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Big elbow.
Smashed.
Oh, he's landing it well.
That's a big hook.
Oh, just missed with that overhand.
That's that big uppercut. Oh, bottom beautiful bone. Uppercut.
Yep.
Oh, what an exchange.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh,
there's a nice combination. Oh, he
landing. He hurt him with that hook. Whoa! He's hurt. He's down. That is a big hammer fist.
Oh, some heavy shots from the top.
He's moved to full guard.
Oh, he's back to his feet.
He scores with a huge left.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Oh, big head kick again,
Joe.
Lands a huge kick.
Oh, beautiful hook. Oh,
he lands a huge elbow.
He's in trouble. He's in trouble.
To land a huge left for the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called the stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 59 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Jackson!
Hercules wins by knockout.